How are you,
mate? The
Ross McGregor, where are you, Ross? You want to do a couple of old country tunes? Then we might get Sean Lidster up. Hey, Ross. Yeah, there's one here, mate. You might have to, actually, I'll give you the tuner. You might have to tune it. It's one of those. They're switched on. You might be able to. Ross is from. Where are you actually living, Ross?
I live about 5 minutes down the road.
Oh, really? That close?
Yeah, right next to the
okay.
bridge.
Well, Ross is a real country guy. He's about as country as horse shit.
I do a bit of.
I mean that.
Sorry,
in a very positive way.
In a very positive way. I look like John Denver here.
Should work. I forgot to mention Rick Taylor's going to host a show each second Thursday. The ones I'm not here, Rick's going to do for a while, see how they go. So he's looking for your support. Rick Taylor.
I think that's pretty right. Okay. What are we going to do?
Ross McGregor. There you go, Ross. What do you got?
Remember that Eagle song we did the other week?
Eagle song, okay. Yeah, no.
Do you want to sing along with us?
Yeah, cool. It's got a flat 7 in it somewhere.
D,
it goes down to D, I think.
On a C sharp.
Well, I lost 10 points. Being at exactly the right place at the wrong time. And I looked down at the backseat, but I mean, well, I've been completely blind.
Thank you.
720 was the number of the address I wrote on my sleeve. I don't know what it was she wanted, but I knew it was getting time to leave. And I watched as the smoker passed it on, and I laughed as the joker sent it on. Well, there's a train leaves here this morning, I don't know what I might be on. Train leaves here this morning, I don't know what I might be on. Oh, there's a train leaves here this morning, I don't know what I might be on.
Thank you.
I know you've all heard the Eagles, but has anyone heard that song? That was on their first record.
It was.
Their very first record. And back then, I thought I'd discovered the best unknown band in the world.
Yeah.
Little did I know they were going to become the biggest band in the
they're
world.
They're pretty good. What about one that...
Ross McGregor.
What do you want off the album?
Your album?
You played them, yeah.
Oh, I played them.
I did a country album a few years back, called Here to Forget. You probably forgot about it already. I was very fortunate to have Bill play on a couple of the songs on that album. And one song on it is a favourite of mine because I'm a big Jerry Lee Lewis fan. And
a whole lot of shaking, yep, going on.
He's one of the last of the great rockers that's still here, still hanging in. And this is a great little country song he did. Key of G.
Well, the kind of life you live since you left me, well, I'm sure it's not the life I thought you chose. That old honky-tonky world ain't real flashy, or bright lights and booze is all you'll ever know. Why not long ago you held our baby's bottom, but the one you hold right now, different kind. You just sit and wait to be somebody's baby. Girl, it all depends on who buys the wine.
I'm saying,
well, whoever sets the map, the chips the waitress. you're gonna be kissing. But it all depends on who buys the wine. Sets the map and tips the waitress. Well, that kind of love you might as well be blind. But you never know whose lips you're gonna be kissing. And it all depends on who buys the wine.
Take a minute.
Ross McGregor. That's about as honky tonk as it gets. Thanks, Ross. Thank you. Where's Sean?